One of the things that heightens the mystery and the extraordinary qualities of the movie is that it was made in the Soviet era, in a society that at that time was officially atheistic, was ardently materialistic, and here is a film with extraordinary metaphysical themes.
Tarkovsky, he came across Stalker in 1973 when he first read the novel Roadside Picnic by the Stragatsky brothers. It was Tarkovsky's second foray into science fiction. He'd made Solaris, based on the novel by Stanislav Lem, in 1972. And science fiction was seen by the Soviet authorities as a safe genre.
When Stalker was made, it was very, very strange time. Everyone and everywhere said, I was following the informed, but what are you doing? Tarkovsky was working very successfully in science fiction.